Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about a topic of broad disease. What defines a broad disease? A person, especially a child or young person, having extraordinary talent or ability. A musical broad disease, a marvelous example you follow on, something wonderful or marvelous or wonder. If broad disease education, broad disease provides school complete access to all educational content, progress report, admin, and teacher dashboard for free. We believe in providing free education to every child, and therefore school teacher and student never have to pay for educational content of the game. What is a broad disease for? Broad disease is a new keep up in mind, the logical and reasoning skill of a child from a 5 to 14. Because this developing phase has the utmost impact on child learning ability. Broad disease creates over 75,000 innovative and engaging math puzzles for every grade to improve student cognitive learning skills. Who is the richest person in broad disease? John Overdeck. John Overdeck, 49, a mathematical broad disease, as a teen who went on the hell found to Sigma Investment, one of the world's most successful hedge funds, had a net worth about $6.2 billion. According to the broad, that's enough to make him the state's richest person. How do you use prodigy in the same time? Prodigy same time example. Number one, law was a prodigy. All pack and learning over who storm and engineers still continue to weep. Number two, she lived with her son Wesley Crusher, a young prodigy who served first unofficially, then officially as a doorman at ground. Number three, she was the one who told me that he was a child prodigy. How do I know if my child is a prodigy? Five ways to tell if your child is a prodigy. Number one, they have exceptional skill at very young age. Picasso completed his first painting at age 9. Number two, they paint for 24-hour stretch. Number three, they have an advanced ability in specific areas. Number four, they have crazy good look working memory. Number five, they experience loneliness. How do I know if you are a prodigy? The most obvious sign that your child could potentially be a prodigy is if they show a superior add-on level of competency in a specific area at very early age. So more advanced than the average adult. Usually they are also very intently focused on particular talent. How do you weigh a child prodigy? How to weigh a child prodigy? Number one, allow a child to lead. In most cases, a child person becomes leader from an early age. Number three, work with your child to set goals. Number three, do what works for your child. Number four, look out for pitfalls. What happens when a child prodigy grow up? Countless child prodigy lose interest in their area of talent and drop out. Others become expert in the area as adults. Prodigy who parents put them on and who expect them to grow up to be star may come to the conclusion that being a prodigy was a curse. This is what happened to tennis star Andre Agassi. A child prodigy successful, so a myth began that prodigy was doomed to life of obscurity and ill health. In his conclusion, he wrote that child prodigy not only didn't develop into sickly, lonely loser, but generally grew into well-adjusted, healthy, highly successful adult. Our genius child prodigy. The convert is not true. Not all genius are child prodigy. In fact, not all of them show such high intelligence at young age. You can raise or lower your intelligence over time. More importantly, success in intellectual field, schoolwork, writing, math, is more dependent on hard work than intelligence quality. What do child prodigy have in common? Even two prodigies are not typically autistic. They have the same excellent memory, extreme attention to detail, and passionate interest linked to autism and autistic 7. The prodigy excellent memory are mostly almost immediately apparent. Do child prodigy do anything? Most prodigies do not make the leap in early adulthood for mastery to measure reactive recovery. Professor Winner said, some do, most do not. In fact, most become expert in their area of giftedness. Professor math, performance in all chapters, and so on. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.